sci-fi. Yeah, who's got a, not even a show?
Legends of the Hidden Temple was one of my favorite shows of all time. I always wanted to be on it. Kind of a continuation of the last story. However, I have to say, I'm very close to beating the goddamn plant monster, but he's not dying. We're not stopping. Okay. This is happening. Okay. I'm so close.
Oh my god.
I'm like a goddamn gigolo ready to burst, and she's saying no, 3 more minutes at least.
Please, please, just give me one. No!
No!
Come on! Oh, it's like torture!
Holy shit!
Gotta be in it.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose! Alright, I got this.
I'm gonna kill myself. I'm so angry.
Dude, if there's any fucking indication of the future, I'm gonna lose it too. Give me some money, bitch.
Please lose a turn.
No way.
Lose a turn.
There's no way I could possibly do that.
Yeah! Is this wheel weighted? Wait, here we go. You ready? You ready? Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes.
Meanwhile, fucking Jim's over here like, is there a W?
Oh my god.
Oh my fuck.
So angry.
Shit, I'm gonna spin.
Yeah, go ahead.
I need some money, dude.
Solve the puzzle for $0. That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, well, I grew up in Jersey where that shit was exotic.
They were the worst because, like, they would just, like, hang out, like, on the edge of the sidewalk.
Right.
And then if you would just, like, go by on your bike.
Oh, no.
They were, like, waiting. They were like, now!
And then you'd be like, whoa! I don't want to run over these lizards!
Oh, that's awesome. Did you ever just squish one?
No, they're fucking amazing.
They're very fast. When they want to be. Oh, man.
I always just imagined one of them was just like, well, it's been a hard day's work at my job that I've spent years and years working my way up to the top in. I better go home to my 2 daughters and my beautiful wife and bike!
That is outstanding.
Pokemon.
Yeah.
Everybody knows.
Everybody, especially me.
Why, hello there. I've shit my pants. Welcome to the world of Pokemon, where I consistently shit my pants. My name is Oak. It stands for O ass crap. I shit my pants. People affectionately refer to me as Pokemon Professor.
Only he does it.
The whole time he's talking,
there's a habit of by wine creatures called Pokemon.
Okay.
Tomato, tomato.
Man, much like the 90s all-rock group, I am a failure.
Oh, nice! Nicely done! I am a huge fan of them. Much like the Seven Mary 3 song, Cumbersome, I am too black or too white, too wrong or too right, today or tonight.
Cumbersome.
Is that what that fucking lyric is? Do you fucking remember that shit?
Of course I remember that song.
That is one of the worst lyrics I've ever heard.
You.
Oh, okay. Too rich, too poor, she just wanted me less, I wanted more. A bitter taste is cumbersome. No. Yeah. Oh, that was a terrible 90s thing when bands would, like, go back and forth between yes and no's. Like, no. Yeah. It's like, write some fucking lyrics. Sorry to any Seven Mary 3 fans out there.
you, Shane!
That's sacrilege!
Making fun of 7 Mary 3.